I'm Zombie Mike, the reigning and undefeated zombie wrestling champion.
Just because my heart don't bleed doesn't mean I'm dead inside. Cut my skin, I still bleed. Look into these zombies! Yeah!
Most people refer to me as the undead or say that I'm not alive. I prefer to think of myself as living impaired.
Want a coffee?
Yeah, absolutely. I'd love one. Sure.
Yeah, I'll get us some clean mugs.
Maybe best.
I like to think of myself as a coffee aficionado. I love the aroma. I love the taste. Sometimes I just need a pick-me-up in the morning when I'm feeling dead tired.
You want to push the button?
Really? Yeah, cool. I like a strong coffee.
You take milk.
Oh, yeah, a little splash. Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna be good.
Let me tell you, I start all my mornings this way. If I don't get my morning coffee, you know, I just feel groggy and I feel like I'm sleepwalking all day. A bit of milk in mine.
Now, what is that? This is what the world's coolest undead looks like.
Yeah, Olivia made me this mug last year for my birthday. The undead is written in blood. I thought that was a nice touch. Don't know where she got it from, though. This is Olivia. She's my lover.
Hi, my name's Olivia.
Love you. Olivia and I have been together for 8 years now. I don't think she realizes it, but she's an absolute saint for putting up with me.
Try not to touch me.
I'm not gonna touch you.
Yeah, I'm a saint for putting up with him.
So how long have you been living in
Montana? Well, let me get your coaster there. I don't want you leaving marks everywhere.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Thank you very much. No. Oh.
Yeah, I think that one might just be lipstick.
Lipstick?
Yeah.
I'm gonna drink around
Is it hot?
Dude. A little bit.
Is it too hot?
A little bit, sorry.
Yeah.
You said take a sip.
Yeah, mine's just full of milk, by the way.
Oh, that's good.
So I do my best to stay in shape. Mm-hmm. Started this new CrossFit program.
Oh, lovely. How's that going?
Oh, the workouts are killing me.
Figured I can't get hurt if I'm already dead.
I like my supplements. This curcumin. I take this for my joint inflammation. Vitamin C. I used to take Ephedrine for when I really wanted to get ripped. And this one right here says explosive pump activator for skin bursting pumps. This one's called Vitargo. I don't know what it does, but I know I need it. I used to take these aminos and then I learned that they were made from human hair and I can't be having that anymore. I've been off of humans for several years now, so I'm trying this new vegan thing. I'm on this new vegan diet for zombies. Lots of fruits, vegetables, grains, animals, animal byproducts. It's primarily grain-based grains, you know? Grains.
I get it. Very clever.
I get the quick oats because they get to the muscles faster. That's why they call them quick oats. Yeah, so I'll put a few scoops of this, throw in a banana. You know, sometimes I just mash it in there. Mm. Some onion powder. You don't mind if I stop for a snack, do you? Lots of vegetables, lots of fruits. You know what I can to stay healthy.
Right.
You know, keep your body moving. And I do this every morning. All right, what's next?
It's quite progressive for you to be dating a zombie, don't you think?
It's 2021. I could get married to a body pillow if I wanted to.
This is a photograph of Olivia and I from last Christmas. I like to keep this one out in the open. It's It's got a lot of sentimental value. This is the evening that I first told her that I loved her.
That was the first night he said he loved me. I was so happy.
This is an 8x10 of Psycho Mike. It's signed. Met him 8 years ago, and I wouldn't be here without him. Psycho Mike encouraged me to chase my dreams. I'll never forget it. He told me, just because you're dead doesn't mean you can't live. I think he thought it sounded a lot more poignant than it actually was. This one right here is a paw print that I got of my dog Hank before he passed away last year.
Oh, so you've got a dog roaming around here?
No, man. He's dead. You can't bring dogs back to life like that, man. It's not a movie.
I'm so sorry.
That's really insensitive, man. That's really insensitive. I'm trying my hand at gardening out back. It's my place of zen. I'm loving the muted colors, the withered leaves. Only problem is the damn things keep blooming every spring.
I don't think Mike knows what a perennial is.
Hey, get this. You know who I am?
James Bond.
Yeah, James Bond.
Oh! You're a botanist!
No, this is more of Olivia's thing. She says it helps liven up the place. I prefer the drier, duller look. This one's my plant. I named it Stone Cold Steve Austin after the wrestler. It's looking a bit dry and weathered these days, but I think I can bring it back.
Siblings?
Yeah, I actually have a twin brother. This is one of the earliest photographs I have of myself and my twin brother, Christian. That's me there on the left. We're not identical. Christian likes to show off that he's 2 minutes older than I am. I just say it means he's gonna die 2 minutes sooner. The joke hasn't aged too well.
Let me ask you something. Notice you're wearing blue here and your twin's wearing red.
Yeah, that was so my mom could tell us apart.
Sense.
So up here is where we do laundry. Yeah, we're in between bleaches right now.
I guess this is what you get for wearing white after Labor Day.
It's before Labor Day, you motherfucker.
Oh, fuck.
Is it after or
it's after?
Well, fuck. Just B-roll of me doing some laundry. Trying this new bleach called Clean.
Oh, Mike, we can't say that.
How come?
It's got a copyright kind of thing.
I can't say Clean?
No.
Well, that's too bad because Clean really gets the tough stains out.
You wear a lot of white.
It's because I look good in it.
I mean, don't you feel like it really shows the blood more?
Hey, honey! But let me show you the master bedroom. This is where the magic happens. We got cold, hard, plastic sheets, fully sanitized for segregated sleeping quarters. No seepage, no moisture, no laundry.
Oh, wow, seductive!
It's quite comfortable once you get used to it.
Yeah.
Come join me.
Don't tell my wife.
Rawr.
Oh, my. Yes. Oh, wow. Look at this, right? Oh.
Okay, no. Yeah, so whenever we, gets a bit bloody, chuck it out, get a new one.
Okay.
We get a new one. No laundry. Yeah, about once a month, the blood gets particularly gruesome, particularly bloody. So I sleep in the spare bedroom here. I know the bleeding can be a real inconvenience. I just wish Olivia would understand. You know, I see what you mean about all the white.
I'm a valued member of this community. You're gonna walk by these children and scare the shit out of them. Yeah, when I was younger, this is where I used to play. I just used to play street hockey in this little cul-de-sac here.
Right. We didn't have hockey in England.
That's right. Too fucking bad.
Isn't it?
Sucks to be you. I love this art here of two people fusing together by the forearm.
Ah.
Very, very powerful message of unity.
This is the man-made natural area.
Yeah, so Waterdown has some really strange rules. They don't like dogs shitting in the grass. They have to shit directly into the shovel. I think Olivia might like this. This is where they found me, actually. Yeah, I'll wait. I'm professional. Every summer, I like to come out here and do some fishing.
Fishing?
Yeah, it's bass, perch, mackerel. I caught a tuna fish in here once. Let me see if anything's biting today. Nah, nothing's biting. Yeah, most people fish for food. I just do it for sport. See one, hold on.
Jeez.
Nailed it. I like to use the brute force method. I'm just gonna leave it there. Fake as fuck.
Shaving can be a real challenge. I have really dry skin, so I'm always cutting my face. Then I have to walk around looking like an idiot all day.
I'm looking at this one?
Yeah. I can't help but feel that zombies haven't gotten their fair shake in pro wrestling.
This is nonsense. You know, people think I can actually do this?
Well, this is just ridiculous. You know, I can only suspend my disbelief so much. Look at this bullshit. I've been told cuts and guts don't make bucks. Too bad you're rash, can't make us cash. Your blood's too runny to make us any money. I just don't understand why the bad news always has to rhyme.
Fucking guy, the guy's not even selling. He doesn't even fucking sell it. He doesn't even move. Look at this.
You know, I hate to say it, but I can't help but feel that The Undertaker set pro wrestling back for us by about 30 years. This guy's got a good look. Now this guy knows what he's doing. Oh, this is captivating. Now this is good shit, right here. I think this guy might get a push. Oh, he's really speaking to me. Historically, pro wrestling hasn't done a great job representing the undead. Did you know there's only ever been one undead world heavyweight champion? Let him get his shit in. What a crock of shit. Oh, that was disappointing. Really disappointing. You know, this right here almost killed my love for pro wrestling.
Do you think there are more zombies out there?
You know, I really hope so. Otherwise, this is going to be a very lonely world for me.
No, no, I'll be good. I'll be good. Yeah, I'll be good. Oh yeah, there was Frank. Yeah.
I killed him.
Yeah. Yeah, he's, yeah, I got him. Yeah, he's, I killed him.
It says Waterdown / Flamborough. Was this used to be known as Flamborough?
It's just simple geography, man. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I don't either.
Yeah!